Create a single vertex, turn on snapping to face, and turn on project individual elements. Extrude to create the path of the stitches. Take care to keep an even distance between the vertices. You can turn off snapping now. Subdivide a couple of times to create more vertices. Right click and choose smooth vertices. Press Ctrl R a couple of times to repeat the smooth vertices action until it looks smooth. In object mode, add a subdivision surface modifier and then a skin modifier to the stitches. To scale the skin, in edit mode press Ctrl A and move the mouse until it's smaller. With all vertices selected, go to Select Checkered Deselect. In the Checkered Deselect options, choose for example 4 deselected and 2 selected. Set Transform Pivot Point to 3D Cursor and scale the selected vertices down until they are under the surface of the object.